Hello everyone, this is a continuation, please enjoy.
Get down!
There.
They're rappelling down that wall!
It's over, Drake!
I don't think so. Thanks for the rope, boys. Hope there's nothing scary at the top. All right, it's all clear. Come on. Getting close, I know it. There's some doors up here. I need your help.
Okay.
Alright. Go. Here it is, Elena. The secret entrance to Shambhala.
Nate?
Yeah.
Don't see it.
Neither do I.
If I have to climb another wall...
Keep looking around. There has to be a clue somewhere.
Are you sure this is it?
It has to be. We're missing something.
What?
Watch.
The window this way!
Son of a bitch.
Now what do you do?
Just stay behind me.
Over here!
Drop the gun. Do it! Stay back!
Shit. I should have killed you myself when I had the chance. Not a mistake I will make twice.
Back off!
Oh, pull the trigger, little one. See how long you live. Now, you will open the passage to Shambhala.
Go to hell.
Are you a student of history, Mr. Drake?
I've read a book or two.
Genghis Khan, Hitler, Stalin, Pol Pot, they were all great men. But do you know why they prevailed?
I'm sure you're gonna tell us.
Because they had the will to do what other men would not. Compassion is the enemy. Mercy defeats us. Now, unless you wish to test me still further, you will drop your weapons!
Do it.
Kick them away. So, you have tested my will. Now it is my turn to test yours.
Killing us won't get you anywhere.
Well, killing him, yes. But you?
You hurt her. You get nothing from me.
Well, then it appears we are at a stalemate. Unless I add another pawn to the board. Bring her in!
Shit.
Get your hands off me.
Now, one we will use as a lesson, and the other we will use as incentive to cooperate. You choose.
This is bullshit, Nate.
Yeah, don't play into his game.
You want my help, you let them go.
This is not a negotiation! Who would you sacrifice, and who would you save? What, this one? You want to save this one? Or maybe this one?
You know what? Enough of this shit. All right, quit the theatrics. I'll do what you want. Down. You, asswipe. Give me your lighter.
What is this?
How should I know?
Find a way across and fix it! And take him with you. Maybe this time it will get done right. Oh, and Mr. Drake. Don't try anything clever.
After you.
Backstabbing son of a bitch.
Yeah, well, I learned from the best, didn't I? Get a move on. Come on, you first, darling.
Yeah, big man with that gun, aren't you?
Don't go far.
Try to keep up.
I'm keeping up. I'm letting you go first. Hold on. Wait for me. Daddy's got a gun.
I can't believe Lazarevich hasn't killed you yet.
Give me a boost, buddy.
There we go.
Oh, look out. It's a stone's throw.
Yeah.
Hey!
Sorry. Is that blocking your path?
Glad you find this so funny.
Sorry about that.
Great.
What's wrong, mate? Don't you trust me?
There you go, sweetheart.
Get ahead of me. Go on. You better not be leading me into a dead end.
Through here.
I don't think you're gonna get your stomach through there.
Help me move this.
Aye, aye.
Okay, teamwork!
Just like the good old days, eh? How did they get that cart there?
Who cares? We just have to get up high.
It's like Stonehenge, isn't it?
No. Help me push this.
Come on, girly girl. There you go.
Statue of your mom.
Oh, look, it's a life-size statue of your ego.
Ah!
help you can make
you
that
can
jump
do
on
it.
Your own.
I can't. No sure help. Hell, no help. Help.
Never mind. Just kidding. Ah!
Alright, let's open it up.
They say, behind the door is another door.
Okay.
So what do you have to do? What do we have to do?
Just wait here. As usual, I'll take care of everything.
Would you?
Wait.
What?
Those symbols. I know those symbols.
Such a little book, such big cylinders. As the world turns, so does my boredom. Could you hurry up?
Hold on. Trying to concentrate.
Come on, mate. We haven't got all day. Wouldn't want to piss off Lazarevich, now would we?
Do me a favor, Flynn. Shoot my ears off, please. Huh?
Thank you.
give me an excuse, Drake.
Thank you. Thank you.
that just came out the floor?
Come on, make yourself useful.
Hold him.
What the hell are those things? What?
Scarecrows. Guardians to frighten trespassers.
Yeah? Well, it's bloody effective. Zarevich. I've done what you asked. Let them go.
Always bargaining. But you have played your last hand. And lost.
Looks like it's the end of the road, mate.
No. Not yet. I want him to see Shambhala. And die knowing that I have taken it from him. Open the gate!
Thank you. You have been a thorn in my side for far too long.
On your knees.
Hey, Zoran, we had a deal.
I do not suffer traitors.
Oh, right, so I suppose you know exactly how to find the stone then, won't be needing me. Thanks.
On your knees! What is this? Fire, you fools!
Like and subscribe to that annoying puddle.